Now, these stories so aggravating. Eagle County deputies are looking for the person who left dangerous traps along a bike trail. Take a look at these traps. They were found on the Dirt Surfer Trail. They were wrapped with barbed wire meant to pop the tires of bikers who ride over them. If you have any information about this, call the Eagle County Sheriff's Office.